to his death from a self-inflicted gunshot wound at age 61. It was front page news, the story of a man.